I was recently doing reinstallation of my computer. And before that, I did backup of my Battlefield 4 from SSD to another hard drive. But after reinstalling, I set up Origin game library folder, but Origin still want to download it and did not recognize it. So if you have same problem as I, keep watching this video and I will tell you how to fix it. Okay, so first of all, you have to copy entire Battlefield 4 to another location or to hard drive, and then in Origin click to uninstall. If you can't click to uninstall button or you just have download button as I, you have to delete whole game folder manually as I did. Then click to download button and when it starts, pause it. Then exit Origin and copy game folder back. Then if you start downloading again, it should find all game files and just install it without downloading. But make sure you have correct game library allocation set up. Okay guys, that will be everything for this video. I hope it was helpful, and if yes, please give this video like, share, comment, or you can consider subscribing for more videos. Bye!